In addition to increasing the efficiency of IT, using the cloud also powers business innovation. Your organization can shift its focus from the undifferentiated heavy lifting of managing data centers to developing applications that truly differentiate your business and transform your customer experiences. By moving from the fixed cost model of traditional on-premises data centers to the pay-for-consumption model of cloud, you reduce the cost of failure through increased organizational agility. This means your teams can experiment more quickly and frequently. With this agility, you can rapidly course correct as often as necessary. You can end experiments that clearly aren't working and increase investments in experiments that show promise. This empowers your organization to find novel solutions to problems and to cover new, previously unseen opportunities. This rapid experimentation can lead to innovative ideas that transform the way you work, transform industries, and give you a competitive advantage when it comes to delivering value for your customers. When you gain this type of agility, when you can experiment with ideas without extensive analysis and planning, you become bolder in what you're willing to try. You step outside your comfort zone and think outside the box, because it's easier to be bold when you're no longer afraid of the consequences of failure. This is what it means to truly transform. It isn't about outsourcing boring IT work or having access to better technology, although these are very real benefits. It's about having the capability to completely transform the way you think about your business and having the ability to do things you previously never thought were possible.